Welcome everybody. That's a different type looking boat. I hope you guys can hear me all right. We're at the boat ramp today, guys. Back at the boat ramp. Pouring down rain. Well, not too bad, just a little bit. The time is about 1 o'clock Saturday afternoon. They said it was going to rain today, but I wanted to try to get over here and get some video for you guys today. So I hope everybody out there is doing all right. Everybody doing good out there. Oh man. It's bad enough to be broke down, you know, but to be broke down in the rain, like, you know, poor guy, man. I see you got it going.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. One of the videos I just did, maybe 3 or 4 videos back, he had his nice little boat out here and was having trouble with it, but he got it going. I'm glad he got it going. He was having a little trouble that a couple weeks ago, maybe last week or something like that, but he got his going. I hope this guy down here gets his going. That would be nice. Oh, it's firing. I think I'm in the back of the car, guys, so I'm trying to keep it steady for you guys. This guy keeps riding by, taking a look in here at this black car. I don't know what he thinks. He went by real slow looking. Now he went back by again real slow. I don't know what he's doing. Let's see if I can get the camera over there. Right there, see that? I think that's that truck over there beeping, that white truck backing up to the boat over there. So when he gets it out of reverse, I think that'll be stopping that noise. Comes the guy slipping in down here. All right, bring it in. Yeah. Got it. Poor guy, man. Guy over here, he's out finishing it up. Coming back to get his boat there. Yeah, I guess that truck over there had a, oh my. That truck over there, I guess must have had a beeper when he backed up on his truck. That's the one that was trying to get his boat started. Pro-Line Suzuki motor. Hurricane type boat. Hurricane Yamaha motor. It's like a 250 on that. Yeah, that'd move out. I bet they had a lot of fun out there today. Coming up here to see me, I guess. I'm not sure what he's trying to do back. Now, I wonder what little Milo would have thought of that. He's taking the kids up to the car. I bet they're all tired out, I bet as anything. here comes the rain again. Okay. Getting the trailer. I don't know which boat he's picking up there, but coming to pick up one of them boats. Boy, that white boat, Pro Line, come in there a few minutes ago. Boy, that's a big boat. Lady's getting the trailer ready over there. I have to apologize for the weeds, everybody out there. I have to apologize for the weeds. I guess they don't mow it in here. They just let it all go to pieces, I guess. Yeah, I hope you can see it all right, guys. It's all kind of dark out here. Rainy, messy day. There's a lot of people over there, a lot of cars and trucks and stuff like that. So there's a lot of people still out. We're supposed to be having like a hurricane coming this way and all kinds of different things. We're here in Florida. Everybody, they're the ones that don't know. Here comes this boat. Wow, what a boat, man. That's a nice boat, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Thank you.
Sometimes I see things like that and I wonder how in the world can people, how do they do it, It's nice, though.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. How long is it? Do you know how long the boat is?
23 feet.
23 feet?
Yeah.
Wow. Do you ever go in the ocean with it or anything?
I've
do, yes.
Oh, wow, cool.
Not much.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Do you go fishing? Do you like to go fishing out with it, or?
No.
No?
I don't fish much.
Oh.
I just like to cruise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, be careful going home, man.
Thank you.
All right. Boy, a boat like that, that'd be fun to go fishing in. Imagine something like that out in the ocean. Yeah, that'd be quite fun to go out in the ocean with and mess around. I know salt water's not good, but you just have to clean them up, things like that. Oh man, somebody hurt their foot up there.
A little bit more, like, Dean, help Dad. No, I'm back here. No, you go back. You don't know what to do, baby. Here. I'll tell you, that's gross. That's what teachers do.
Yeah, something like that, that'd be a lot of fun to have. You know, I don't know how much gas, things like that. It might be pretty good on the gas, you never know. The way things are nowadays, technology and things like that, you never know.
There was never a plane there? A metal plane? Can you roll it up? Can you land on the plane?
Yeah, that was one of the boats.
Yeah. He's got it down though, nice and easy, nice, slow and easy. Yeah. What a boat. Yeah. He's got quite a setup there.
Thank you.